Caleb, go.
So you like this? So my daughter went to homecoming with this guy in camp. He was a Jew. She was a freshman. He really liked her. She was kind of. We went over to the house. Nice people. But she ends up not wanting to date him. The homecoming, a prom or something. So you know who he is? Alonzo.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Yeah. So I said to her the other day, I said, you know what kind of contract this is? It's been about $150 million. She goes, what?
Yeah. Way to go.
He was just in the minor leagues?
No, he was a high school kid. He was a junior in high school. Skinny, too. I think he got off. Personally, I think he got off.
HGH.
Yeah, maybe. My parents had some money.